A bear has died after a business owner shot it today in Canton. Police say it happened on Cheryl Drive in a commercial area with various businesses. The bear had apparently been in a trash bin and there was debris spilled everywhere. The owner was cleaning up when it returned. The owner says the bear advanced on him and that's when he shot in self-defense. DEPA is handling this investigation.